Thank you for tuning in to this CSTV News, Weather, and Sports Special Report with Rodney G. Nuggets. Our top story today, what you're witnessing is the Chicken-nauts have arrived at the space station where they are currently looking, hunting down, and killing, as well as eating the bugs. That one just got one right there. You just see that. That was live. The green color you see on the chickens are due to the fact their shields weren't all the way up to 100% when they went through the Van Allen belt. And now they're glowing green, if you will. But that green will eventually dissipate in 2,000 to 3,000 years. At any rate, in the other top story today, Lake Isabella Lake Monster. It's still at large, but is he real? Or is he just a mass hallucination? As well as Bigfoot in Kern County. And now a word from our sponsor, Psyllium's Engines. When you want to answer yes to, are we there yet?